Washington police say this man broke into a home using an axe, but was met by the owner armed with a shotgun. The break-in happening at 9 o'clock this morning on Edinburgh Court. Police say William Cowan got into the back door using an axe that belonged to the owners of the home. One of the people inside then got a shotgun and confronted Cowan until he ran away. He was arrested shortly after.